Hey, I want to share with you something that worked for me in the case of my MacBook Pro Retina not displaying any video, either on an external monitor or on the built-in monitor. And to be clear, the computer is working fine in this case. I can boot up, I can do anything I want if I can remember the keystrokes for it. There's just no video. And I've tried all the things that you've tried online, that's why you're here. So all the regular things didn't work. And the next step would be to bake this thing in the oven. I'm going to suggest you try this first because it worked for me. It takes about 10 seconds and it's equally as possibly destructive as baking the thing in the oven. So give it a try first, I think. So I'm going to show you really quickly here on my MacBook Pro Retina. I think this is a 2012. I don't know which years this is applicable for, but again, if you're going to bake it, do this first. So we've got to remove all these screws here. I think you're going to have to get a special screwdriver for that, as I did, which kind of sucks, but it's again better than buying a new MacBook Pro. So here's my dude inside here. All I did was here, which I'm assuming is the GPU. Honestly, I'm not sure. The CPU, GPU, one of the two. But this guy here, on the corners, on opposite corners, just press really frigging hard. I mean, don't go get a tool or something, but using as much force as you can with your hands or your thumbs, just. And then. I know that sounds so stupid and barbaric, but it's actually worked for me. So I did that. Oh, God, turn the machine off first. So turn the machine off, do that, open it back up, and hopefully, like me, you'll find that it boots like a charm. I don't know why this works. I can tell you that I did this about 14 days ago. In that time, I've had to redo it twice. And also, I've had it in sleep and then open it up, and I've had that message on screen in like 4,000 languages saying, you know, your computer's screwed up, you gotta restart. So, this is not a permanent solution, but this is a way to maybe buy you time until you can save up enough money for another MacBook Pro or Windows machine or whatever it is you need to do to get back on the road. This is, I think, a lot easier than baking it in the oven. I hope that helps for you. Again, it's probably a very small percentage of situations that are out there. But if everything I've described matches your situation perfectly, try this. Honestly, what's the worst that can happen? It's probably a piece of garbage already if this fix doesn't work. So good luck. Let me know if this helps.